case. So now, they can't be putting her people off of them trolleys.
Grandma would take me to these meetings where I learned two words that seemed to mean the same thing. Quaker and abolitionist. I watched how a free man should live. I see how all men should be living. Free.
I had heard a great deal about Mary Ellen Pleasant. A lot good, a whole lot bad. But she was being good to me.
I looked at that girl thinking, if she was dressed appropriate, living in suitable settings, she could be an important installation to purpose and plan.
She was there to tell me what to do. And she wasn't wrong. She was never wrong.
Now this man was unusual looking. I know he didn't look like a man who could make money for himself, but he might be good for looking after my money.
Madam have a way. Look like she can read everything that bees on a face.
There was something about her. In her eyes, her face, just her whole presence. When she talked, I felt a deep passion.
From the moment we met, I was fascinated and intrigued by her.
Stories. Stories after stories. So many stories I heard about this house on this hill.
One time, Ubenzo wakhe wena kufunenzo wakho yini na Wanthanda Wanthanda One time,